they find they're wrong. I remember when this whole thing began, no talk of God, then we called you a man. And believe me, my admiration for you hasn't died. But every word you say today gets twisted round some other way. His father carving would eat and make good. Tables, chairs, and oaken chests would have suited Jesus best. He'd have caused nobody harm, no one alone. Jesus, care for your race. Can't you see we must keep in our place? We are occupied, have you forgotten how put down we are? I am frightened by the crowd, but we are getting much too loud.
What's the buzz? time on women of her kind. Yes, I can understand that she amuses, but to let her kiss you and stroke your hair, that's hardly in your line. It's not that I object to her profession, but she doesn't fit in well with what you teach and say. It doesn't help us if you're inconsistent. They only need a small excuse to put us all away. Who are you to criticize her?
Fine, and it's Pharisees and priests are here for you.
Waste your breath moaning at the crowd.
nothing can be done to stop the shouting. If every tongue were still, the noise would still continue. The rocks and stones themselves would start to sing.
Nor the Romans, nor
the Jews. Not Judas, not the 12, not the priest, nor the scribes. Not to the Jerusalem itself.
The temple is open!
little left to do. After all, I have tried for 3 years. Seems like 30. Seems like 30. Father,
him down? Should I scream and shout? Should I speak of love? That's my
Judas.
What? Jesus?
What to do? have the papers. We need to arrest him. You know his movements. We know the law.
Your help in this matter won't go unrewarded.
We'll pay you in silver, cash on the nail. We just need to know where the soldiers can find him.
With no crowd around him,
then we can fail. Any charity, give to the poor. We've noted your motives, we've noted your feelings. This isn't blood money,
it's a fee
nothing
is my blood you drink. this is my body you eat, if you would remember me when you eat. I must be mad, thinking I'll be remembered. I must be out of my head. Look at your blank faces, my name will mean nothing. 10 minutes after I'm dead, one of you denies me, one of you betrays me. Three times will deny me. That's not all I see. One of you denying, one of my 12 chosen will leave to betray me.
Enough of the matter, you know very well.
Why don't you go do it?
You want me to do it?
Hurry, they are waiting.
If you knew why,
I don't care why you do it.
I admire you. Well, now I despise you.
Liar, you choose.
You wanted me to do it. What if I just stayed here and ruined your ambition? Christ, you deserve
it! You fool! Hurry and go save me! Your speeches, I don't wanna know! Call! Call!
And all my trials and tribulations, sinking in a gentle pool of wine. What's that in the bread? It's gone to my head. Till this evening is this morning, life is blind. Always hope that I'd be an apostle. Feel that I would make it if I tried. Then when we retire, we can write the gospel so they'll all talk about us when we die.
You sad, pathetic man! See where you brought us to, our just dialed down.
So they'll all talk about us.
will no one stay awake with me? Peter, John, James, will none of you wait with me? If there is a way, take this cup away from me, for I don't want to taste its poison, feel it burn me. I have changed, I'm not as sure as when we started. Then I was inspired. Now I'm sad and tired. Listen, surely I've exceeded expectation. I tried for 3 years. Seems like 30. Could you ask as much from any other man? But if I die, see the saga through and do the things you ask of me. Let him hate me, hit me, hurt me, nail me to that tree. I'd want to know, I'd want to know, my God, want to know, want to know, my God, want to see, my God, want to see, my God. I ever was before. But the things I've said and done matter anymore? I'd have to know, I'd have to know, my Lord, have to know, my Lord, have to see, my Lord, have to see, my Lord. If I die, what will be my reward? If I die, what will be my reward? Ah! Why then am I scared to finish what I started? What you started? I didn't start it. God, my will is hard, but you hold it. Must you betray me with a kiss?
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. Tell me what's happening.
Just don't go hungry, so you just don't see crying. I'm just dying of my grief.
Oh, I'm gone, this is my life.
Talk Christ. Prove to me that you're no fool. Work across my swimming pool. Do that for me, then I'll let you go.
Yeah.
you have done will be the saving of Israel. You'll be remembered forever for this. And not only that, you've been paid for your efforts. Pretty good wages for one little kiss.
Once again, my guest, and why is this? Was Herod unimpressed?
We turn to Rome to sentence Nazareth. We have no
Jesus Christ, you have been brought here, manacled, beaten by your own people. Do you have the first idea why you deserve it? Listen, King of the Jews, where is your kingdom? Look at me! Am I a Jew?
I've got no kingdom in this world, I throw.
Talk to me, Jesus Christ.
Then you're a king.
It's you that say I am. I look for truth and find that I get down.
But what is truth? It's truth unchanging law. We both have truths. Are mine the same as yours?
Crucify it! Crucify it!
What do you mean? You'd crucify your king?
We had no king but Caesar.
He's done no wrong. No, not the slightest thing.
We had no king but Caesar. Crucify it!
Well, this is new. Respect for Caesar. Till now this has been noticeably lacking. Who is this Jesus? Why is he different? You Jews produce messiahs by the sackful.
Hey, they can crucify him. Tell you how to do. Hey, they can crucify him. Tell you how to do.
Wait.
Please.
Talk to me. Jesus Christ.
Talk to you.
Look at your Jesus Christ. I'll agree he's mad. Want to be locked up. But that is not a reason to destroy him. He's a sad little man. Not the king or God. Not a thief. I need a crime. Behold your shattered king!
We have no king but Caesar!
You hypocrites! You hate us more than him!
We have no king but Caesar! Crucify!
I see no reason! I find no evil! This man is harmless, so why does he upset you? He's just misguided, thinks he's important! But to keep you vultures happy, I shall flog him!
Crucify him! Crucify him! Crucify! 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 Crucify him!
Jesus. want, Jesus? Tell me. You've got to be careful. You could be dead soon. Could well be. Why do you not speak when I hold your life in my hands? How can you stay quiet? I don't believe you understand.
You have nothing in your hands. Any power you have comes to you from far beyond. Everything is fixed, and you can't change it.
You're a fool, Jesus Christ. How can I help you?
Crucified him.
Where is my mother? Behold, my son. My God! My God, why have you forgotten me? It is finished. Father, into your hands I commend.